A day in the life at USMNT International Camp.
I'm Ricardo Pepi. I play for FC Dallas and the U.S. Men's National Team, and this is a day in my life. Our camp is at a hotel here in L.A., so the whole team stays here, and each day starts with breakfast at around 8 a.m.
What's up?
The medical team sets up a bunch of machines to assess us before training each day. This machine lets us tell the trainers how our bodies are feeling before we get on the field. After that, we get on the bus and head to training.
What's up, Rodney?
Hey, what's up to all my people in Dallas? Hope you're doing well.
Today we have a full session, which means it lasts for about 90 minutes.
Little brotherhood, we start with high fives. Everybody gets a high five.
After training, it's back to the medical room to do some recovery, and then we head out to dinner. After that, we go back to the hotel and head to bed, ready to do it all again tomorrow. And that's a day in my life.